In the forest, on the river, and across the western plain, as the white men journeyed westward to the land of the Indian, a new race was created, a new nation rose up strong. Hardship as its destiny, and its curse to not belong. In the land from which they came, in the land they helped to build, they found themselves the alien, they found their vision unfulfilled. And despite their valiant effort to defend what they believed, when at last the battle ended, they were only left to breathe. We are proud to be Métis, watch our nation rise again. Never more forgotten people, we're the true Canadians. From across the they traveled from Red River to the Peace, looking for their own homeland that would help them to replace all the land that had been taken and the dreams that had been doused. Their brave heroes now called traitors and courageous deeds now past. But their spirit was not broken, and their dreams had never died. Their determination strengthened, even while the people cried. As they waited for the battle that would end their years of pain, and the final bloodless battle, when the nation rose again. We are proud to be Métis, watch our nation rise again. Never more forgotten people, we're the true Canadians. For this newest generation and the future ones to come, to motivate us, it will help to keep us strong. As we build the Métis Nation, as we watch it rise again, our past loss is motivation to inspire our future gain. We are proud to be Métis, watch our nation rise again. Never more forgotten people, we're the true Canadians. We are proud to be Métis, watch our nation rise again. Never more forgotten people, we're the true Canadians.